In this video, I will demonstrate how to sign a file and verify a signature of a file using GPG Keychain. Open a browser and go to gpgtools.org. Then click on the GPG Suite link. Download the GPG Suite. Double-click the downloaded file, and this window will open. Double-click install.pkg. Press continue. Press install. Enter your Mac password. And press close. You can move the installer to the trash. Let's open the GPG tool. Here's a tool. Let's create a new key pair. Enter your full name, your email address, and enter a passphrase. And press the generate key button. My key pair is now generated. Close this window. As a demonstration, I've copied this file on my desktop. I right-click on this file and select Surfaces and select Sign File. It uses my key and I'm entering my passphrase and pressing the OK button. I've opened the signature file in a text editor, as you can see over here. Please note that this signature file must have exactly the same file name as this one with .sig appended behind it. Do not change or modify the file name. If I now want to verify the signature of this file, I have to put this signature file and the file in the same folder. Right-click the signature file and select Surfaces and select Verify Signature File. As you can see, this file is verified. What happens if I rename this file? This verification has failed because it's looking for the file about stacks.pdf and you have renamed it. So to fix this problem, if I now try it again, it is now verified. I now move this file to the trash. I've opened the text editor and now I'm saving this file on my desktop and saving it as aboutstacks.pdf. Here is my dummy file. Let's verify this modified file. The verification has failed. The signature and data do not match. It knows that this file has been tampered with. I've now deleted both files. I went to the site electrum.org and downloaded this executable and this signature. I have placed both files on my desktop, as you can see over here. This is the executable file and this is the signature file. The file name matches this file name, but the signature file has the extension .asc. Let's see the content of this file. Right-click the signature file, select Surfaces and select Verify Signature of File. As you can see, this executable file is verified, but it says undefined trust because the public key of this person is not inside our GPG tool. Open the GPG tool. Let's add the public key of this person inside our GPG tool. Press the lookup key button and enter this email address inside this text box. Press the search key button. And press the retrieve key button. The public key of this person is now added in our GPG tool. If you look at this key ID, it matches this key ID. Let's see the details of this key ID. Press this button. The owner trust is now unknown. You trust this person. You select ultimate. As you can see, these are all now green. Press the details button again. Press OK button. Now let's try it again. Right click, select services, verify signature file. As you can see, it now says ultimate trust. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. If you have questions, leave your comments below. I'll do my best to answer them.